My name's Trooper 401 from Highway Patrol. The reason for the contact is I watched both of you throw cigarettes out on two separate occasions. I watched the cigarette go out the passenger side, and then a couple miles down the road, you threw a cigarette out. Is there a reason you guys are throwing cigarettes out on the road?
No.
Okay.
I don't remember doing it, to be honest with you. I don't.
Mm-hmm. Are you both smoking in the car? All right. What's going to happen is you're both going to receive a citation for throwing trash out on the highway.
Okay.
People got to pick that trash up, and it's really unsafe to have to do that on the highway.
I understand.
1129 to 1134 on mobile.
Good.
If you're 10-8, I might use your help to search a couple females.
Hey, where are you?
Angel, you hop out with me. In my system. Where are you going?
We were heading up to Oklahoma. A little road trip.
You're going to Oklahoma?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just left
one of them. You have a family up there, or what's the reason?
No, we're
going
to go to the casino.
Yeah. Okay. How much marijuana is in that car? And don't lie to me.
I don't smoke marijuana.
Okay, how much marijuana is in that car? That's
no,
my question.
I swear to God, I don't smoke marijuana.
I'm not asking if you smoke it.
I don't think there's any marijuana in the car.
Okay, when's the last time somebody smoked marijuana in that car?
Honestly, I don't know. It's my boyfriend's car, so I just borrowed it.
There's a little marijuana coming from the car, and that's why I got to talk to you further about it.
Okay.
And the more honest and upfront with me you are, the better it's going to go for you. So you're telling me that there's no marijuana in that car?
To the best of my knowledge, no, there's not.
Okay. Is there anything hidden on your person?
On my person?
On your person. In your shoes, in your underwear, anything like that?
No.
All right.
It's like I'm being treated like a criminal right now. No, not.
I got a female troop up the road. She's going to come down here. We're just going to check a little bit more.
Okay.
Hey, ma'am.
Hey,
hey, what's up? Thanks.
Yep.
They're both acting a little weird.
Okay, which one do you want me to start with? And the other particular one that you just...
The driver is who I'm more skeptical of. This is going to be the one with the white t-shirt right here, and that's the aunt. I mean, there may be a bounce back in there or something, but I'm still going to search it.
Okay, I'm going to, your video, okay?
Yeah, feel free.
That way I don't have to walk her all the way over there. And,
yeah, no.
And we're not so
Angel, come out real quick. One of these two folks here.
That's a Synthroid.
Uh-huh.
And that's off of one of my Curasets that was just broke off.
What are they for?
Synthroid is for my thyroid.
Uh-huh.
I take that daily. So
uh-huh.
I was 16. And
uh-huh.
Curaset, there's a bottle in there.
And what's that for?
It's for migraines.
Okay, I'm going back over there.
Yeah.
I mean,
this has been an eye-opening experience for me, okay?
I've
never been pulled over, never searched like this. I was, like, totally violated over there a few minutes ago. I had a finger in my ass and a finger in my tushy, and this is so embarrassing to me.
It's because somebody's a daily smoker in that car, okay? And
yeah.
You can attribute it to that.
Yeah. And I really never drive it.
Go ahead. have a seat in the car. I'll be up there in a minute with your warnings, okay?
Okay.
You can get out.